These days, Evanescence reserves all its drama for its music videos. When the gothic rock band's second studio album, The Open Door, debuted at number one in six countries, including the United States, it was the calm after the storm.
I definitely felt like I had a lot to prove because I felt like we'd grown so much as musicians and artists and everything.
In 4 years, they've replaced their lead guitarist, their bass player, and their manager. Then in 2005, their new guitarist, Terry Balsamo, suffered a stroke.
Just dealing with the process of paralysis and all that. It's all good.
This dude's totally determined. From, like, the day he woke up, he was asking for his guitar in the hospital.
Feeling like a freak on a lady.
You wanna see the
Singer Amy Lee recently appeared as a guest with Korn on MTV Unplugged, and Evanescence is currently touring the United States.
And then South Africa, and then Europe this summer, and I don't even know what else. It's a world tour.
But lest you think Evanescence has lost its edge.
You came on the right day, because everybody's like in a good mood, and like, it was easy, but tomorrow we're all going to be killing each other.
In Hollywood, I'm Denise Kwan.